Hello everyone, so here is another off-campus opportunity for 2020 batch students. So Morgan Stanley is hiring 2020 batch students for technology full-time analyst program. The location is Mumbai and Bangalore. So in this video we will check how you can apply for this particular opportunity step by step, how you need to register. Before that, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and also press the bell icon to make sure that you are updated with our latest off-campus updates. So let's start. So once you click on the link given in the description of this video, you will get this page. So on this page you can check 2020 technology full-time analyst program. They have given the job description full-time analyst. They have told that full-time analyst joins in August and then are placed into development or infrastructure role within technology that best matches their skill set. So once you pass out, next year in August you will be probably joining if you get selected. They are having a 15-week training program. They have mentioned all the responsibilities and qualifications and skill sets required. So the streams which they are allowing is computer science, computer engineering, electrical engineering, IT and other technical majors. So maybe electronics and ENTC students can also apply for this particular opportunity. You should be good with object-oriented language like Java, C++ or C#. You should have good database and operating system knowledge. Okay. So on this page you can check one button apply, so you can just click here. So once you click on apply, you will get this registration page wherein you need to enter your first name, last name, email and you need to set your password, and after that you need to click on submit registration. So once you click on submit registration, you will get a message account created and email has been sent to you with verification link. Please click on the link to verify your email address. So you need to open your email and click on the verification link. So this is the verification mail you will get. Okay, so in this you can check, please click here to confirm your registration. So I can just click here. So once you click, you will get a message, email validated correctly. Okay, so now you need to log in. Okay, now see, once you log in, you can check here, there is a progress tracker. You need to fill the application. So first just click on yes and click submit. Okay, so this is the application page for 2020 technology full-time analyst program. Here you need to enter your personal details, additional information, pre-university education, employment or internship experience, languages you know. You need to attach your resume. You need to tell them how did you hear about this opportunity. You need to put your self-identification, that is your full name and your declaration, and then you need to submit your application. So one by one, let us check what all details you need to fill. So on this particular page, you need to enter your first name, last name, email ID, country, mobile number. Okay. So have you started your college or university? You need to select yes. Your home and permanent address. So you can just fill these details and click on save and continue. So now you can check the personal details are successfully completed. I need to add additional information. So in this additional information, there are some questions which you need to answer in yes, no. So as you check, have you been previously been employed by Morgan Stanley? This will be no. Are you currently or have been a registered representative? This will be no. Okay. Are you authorized to work for Morgan Stanley in the country in which the job is located? Yes. Apart from this, you can just go through all these questions. Answer for all these questions is no. Okay, you can just read these questions and answer appropriately, but mostly for all the questions the answer is going to be no. Okay, so you can just click on save and continue. So here you need to add your pre-university education. They are asking what pre-university education system did you follow. So you can put here Indian. So here they are asking, please provide the details of your system you followed. So here you can put either percentage. Okay, and what grade was achieved. So you can enter your percentage over here for your 12th standard pre-university. Okay, you can click on save and continue. So now you need to enter your current university education. So country of study will be India. Once you select India, just hold for 2 to 3 seconds because the list for university and school will get updated. So here you can check the list of all the colleges and universities is mentioned over here. Search your university and college and select appropriately. By chance, if your college name or university is not there, then there is an option at the last. So that is other. Okay, so you can select other, and then even you can mail them. So you can check here, if your university school is not listed, please select other, and then notify us by contacting on this email ID. So on this email ID, you can send your college name and tell them that your college name is not present in the list. Start date will be probably around June 2016, if you are a 2020 batch student. Degree will be BE or BTech. Okay. Subject major will be, you can select your branch, engineering, computer, or whatever it is. Result, you can select either percentage out of 100 or you can select GPA. Okay. Degree, it should be expected. Expected would be around June 2020. Okay. Do you have any previous university education? This will be no. Click on save and continue. So now you need to enter your employment or internship experience. If you have done any internship, you can select yes and enter the industry, name of company, and type internship. If you have not done any internship, just select no and click on save and continue. Here you need to select the number of languages you speak and your proficiency. So if you enter 2 or 3, you need to put the language name and proficiency, each one of them you need to put. Okay, and then click on save and continue. So on this page, you need to attach your resume. On this page, you need to tell them how did you hear about their company. Okay, so maybe you can select career website or anything appropriately you can select. Okay, and click on save and continue. Here for self-identification, you need to put your gender. Here you need to put your full name and click on submit. So once you click submit, you will get this message. Thank you for your interest. We look forward to reviewing your application for 2020 Technology Full-Time Analyst Program, and we'll let you know if any additional information is needed. They also tell that please check back regularly for the status of updates of your application. Okay, so in this way you can complete this particular application. Once you complete the application, you will also get a mail. Okay, and in the option over here in My Opportunities, you can just click on the submissions made. And you can check here, you have applied for 2020 Technology Full-Time Analyst Program. Okay, so in this way you can apply for this particular opportunity. If you have liked the video, then don't forget to press the like button. Also subscribe to our YouTube channel. Join our Telegram channel, where we constantly update various off-campus opportunities and placement preparation videos. The link for the Telegram channel is given in the description of this video. Thank you.